When I leave.
I leave Los Angeles. God willing, inshallah, in November. It will be on board a train that will go 2/3 of the way across the continent to Chicago. It will be on board a train similar to the one my parents knew, similar to the one my grandparents and great-grandparents knew, but it will be in the 21st century, not in the 20th and not in the 19th. When I climb on board this train, God willing, inshallah, in November, it will leave Los Angeles at 6:15 in the evening and begin to travel through all of Los Angeles for 2 hours until it climbs out of the coastal valleys and basins up onto the Mojave Desert at 9 o'clock at night. This train, this string of cars in a row, one after another, locomotive, baggage, passenger, this train will take 2.5 days to cross 1/3 of the continent. They call it the Southwest Chief.